Powerpuff Girl Developmental Network. So a developmental network is a linkage of genes that generate, define, and refine patterns of gene expression. So for this prompt, I decided to do the Powerpuff Girls, and just a brief explanation of what's going to go on in the video. The Powerpuff Girls, they save the day, they inhibit Mojo Jojo, and transcription occurs normally. The mayor, he's going to start the whole thing off. He asks the girls for help, and him asking is going to stimulate the professor to jump into the conversation, or the transcription of the professor. And then the professor is going to remind the girls it's a school night, so he is actually going to inhibit the Powerpuff Girls. He's going to keep them home. Miss Keene is going to let the homework slide. She's going to want to go to work tomorrow, so she's going to inhibit the professor and let the girls go kick bad guy butt. And Mojo Jojo, who is the evil bad guy who wants to take over the world and wants to stop transcription, is who the Powerpuff Girls have to beat. So here's all of them in a visual picture. As you can see here, the mayor starts everything off. Miss Keene is going to block the professor. The professor wants to keep the girls home. And then the girls can inhibit Mojo Jojo so transcription can occur normally. So here's a little comic I made. Help girls, Mojo Jojo is attacking Townsville. He's going to start everything off. And then the professor says, hey, no, it's a school night. You guys have to stay home. No crime fighting. So he is inhibiting the Powerpuff Girls from leaving and saving the world. Miss Keene is going to butt in and tell them to go fight crime, go kick bad guy butt. So she's going to inhibit the professor and keep transcription or saving the day rolling. The Powerpuff Girls are going to go beat up Mojo Jojo, keep transcription going, and thus the day is saved, or transcription continues because Mojo Jojo is defeated, he's inhibited, and it's thanks to Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup. But what if something goes wrong? What if Miss Keene has to stay at work late? What if the professor's down in his lab doing experiments and doesn't know anything's going on? So a single mutation where Miss Keene does not exist. It's going to start normally with the professor and the mayor. The professor is going to inhibit the Powerpuff Girls and keep them home. So Mojo Jojo stops transcription and takes over the world. In a single mutation where the professor is inhibited, the mayor starts everything off, Miss Keene doesn't have to block anybody, and the Powerpuff Girls can continue on and save the day, and transcription can occur normally. In a double mutation where Miss Keene and the mayor aren't in the picture, the professor inhibits the Powerpuff Girls, keeping them home, and they have no idea that anything's going on in Townsville. So, Mojo Jojo gets to take over the world, and transcription is stopped. But in a double mutation where there's no Mojo Jojo, and the professor's not there, everything goes normally until the professor doesn't know anything's going on, and the Powerpuff Girls don't have anything to do, so they can just stay home and watch TV and act like normal little girls.